place to have a swim. And he came across a puddle of water, and the big old frog jumped in. Well, he jumped up and down, splashed all around. He was having so much fun. Then all of a sudden the lights came on, and this little kid said, "Mom! There's a big green frog in the toilet, and it's looking up at me. There's a big green frog in the toilet, and I'm busting for a wee. Well, it's big and green and slimy, and it's giving me the creeps. There's a big green frog in the toilet, and it's looking up at me." Well, Mom came in and said with a grin,
"Don't you worry, dear. We'll just flush that toilet and that big old frog will disappear."
Well, she flushed and flushed and flushed again, so much that she got a blister. That big old frog wouldn't go away, so she said,
"We'd better get your sister.
Quick, hurry, it's gross." Well, my sister came down and said with a frown,
"I've got this special device. It should suck that big frog down if we just use it, right?"
Well, she pushed and plunged and plunged and pushed so much that her face went red. That frog wouldn't budge and the plunger ended up stuck right on her head. There's a big green frog in the toilet, and it's looking up at me. There's a big green frog in the toilet, and I'm busting for a wee. Well, it's big and green and slimy, and it's giving me the creeps. There's a big green frog in the toilet, and it's looking up at me. Well, Dad pulled up in his big old truck. He said, "Stay back and let me through." He said, "I'm gonna get rid of that old frog, and it's the last thing that I do." Well, he crashed and banged and stomped around. It was taking longer than he oughta. And he came out 20 minutes later, all covered in toilet water. Yeah. There's still a big green frog in the toilet, and it's looking up at me. There's a big green frog in the toilet, and I'm busting for a wee. Well, it's big and green and slimy, and it's giving me the creeps. There's a big green frog in the toilet, and I really, really need to pee.
Oops, too late now.